हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टेक आउट योर जीके बुक. दिस इज योर जीके बुक नॉलेज क्वेस्ट. नाउ टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम लेसन 13, दैट इज दिस वन, पेज नंबर 17. नाउ इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न अबाउट वाइल्ड एनिमल्स. ओके, सो देयर आर थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ एनिमल्स. One is carnivorous, another one is herbivorous, and another one is omnivorous. So, which animal are carnivorous? Those who eat meat. Okay, they only love to eat meat. They are called carnivorous. And like cheetah, lion, these all are carnivorous animal. And those who eat grass, leaves, root, stem, that means those who eat plants, okay, or vegetables, they are called herbivorous animal. And those who eat both meat and plant, they are called omnivorous animal. Now in the first question, the question is identify the animals and write C against carnivorous and H for herbivorous animal. Now here are some pictures. We have to find out which animal is carnivorous and which animal is herbivorous. Okay, and in this dash we have to write the name of that animal, and in this box we have to mention C for carnivorous and H for herbivorous. Now first is giraffe. Which animal is this? This is giraffe. So giraffe eats only plant leaves, then grass, like this. Okay, so it is an herbivorous animal. So here we have to write herbivorous like this. I have written the answer in the board. You can note down the answer from the board. Like number one is giraffe. Giraffe is a herbivorous animal. So write H in the box. Now next is cheetah. Write cheetah in the dash, and in the box write C. C for carnivorous. Number three, lion. Write in the dash lion, and in the box write carnivorous. Now number four is elephant. In the dash write elephant, and in the box write H. Number five is hippopotamus. Hippopotamus is also a herbivorous animal, so write H. Now six is zebra. Zebra is also a herbivorous animal, so write H. Now next question is find out the following animals. Here are some questions are written here. We have to find out which animal is this. Number one question is the largest land animal. Which is the largest land animal? Elephant. In the dash write elephant. Number two, the tallest animal. Which is the tallest animal? Yes, giraffe is the tallest animal, right? Number three, the fastest animal on land. Which is the fastest animal on land? Which can run very fast? Cheetah. Write the spelling of cheetah. Number four, the animal known as the water horse. Which animal is known as the water horse? Hippopotamus. So write in the dash hippopotamus. Now turn the page and come to the next page, that is chapter number 14 or lesson number 14. Now here what we have to do, we will in this page we are going to learn about domestic animals, and the question is some animals live with us, we feed and take care of them, they are useful to us in different ways. These animals are called domestic animals. Domestic animals means the animals who lives with us, like dog, cat, cow, goat, etc. Okay, so in this page we are going to learn about domestic animals and how they can help us. Okay, so first question is we get, now look here, what is the picture of this? This is a bottle of milk. We get dash from dash, and this picture is cow. So what we get from cow? Milk. So write in the first dash milk, and in the second dash cow, like this. Milk, cow. Okay, now next question is we get What is the picture of this? This is wool. From what is this? Sheep. We get wool from sheep. Now write wool in the first dash and sheep in the second dash. Now next question is, dogs dash our houses. Dogs, what dogs do? Dogs guard our houses. Next question is, dash is used to pull carts. Who is used, which animal is used for pulling carts? Horses. So write horses. Next question is, dash gives us dash. And in the last picture, it is, what is this picture? This is eggs, right? And this is hen. Who gives us egg? Hen. So first, in the first line write hen and in the last line write egg. Now next question is, dash is used as transport in desert. In desert only one animal is there who can walk, okay, on the desert. And what is the name of the animal? That is camel. Camel is used to transport in desert. Now after this, another question is, we get dash from bees. From bees, from honeybee, what we get? Honey. So in the dash write honey. Number last question, silk comes from dash. We can get silk clothes. So from which animal we get the silk? From silkworm. Okay, so write in dash silkworm. Now turn the page, come to the next page, that is lesson number 15. Here we are going to learn about homes of animals. Every animal needs some kind of shelter to live in. We also need shelter to live, right? So like that, like humans, animals also, animals or birds or insects, whatever it is, they also need shelter to live. People build homes for domestic animals while other animals make their own homes or find suitable place to live in. Okay, the animals which lives with us, we make a home for them, but the animals which doesn't live with us, like wild animals, insects, birds, they make their own home or they find a suitable place for their shelter. Okay, so the first question is, a bird builds its own dash. A bird lives where? In house? No, a bird live in nest. So in the dash write nest. Number two, we build a dash for our pet dog. So we build a home for a pet dog, and what is the name of that home? Kennel. Okay, number two is kennel. Number three, a hen lives in a dash. Hen is also a domestic animal. So for where hen lives? Hen lives in a coop. We built a dash for horses to live in. Horse lives in a stable. Number five, we built a dash for cows to live in. Cows lives in a shed. Number six, a lion lives in a den. Number seven, a bee builds his own hive. Bee lives in a hive. Number eight, a rabbit lives in a burrow. Number nine, we built a dash for pigs to live. Pigs lives in a stay. Number 10, a snake lives in a burrow. Okay, so in this way you have to write this, write the name of the homes of animals. Now after this, turn the page, come to the next page. Here we are going to learn about insects. The question is, take the correct name. Here are the question is written here, and three options are given. We have to tick the correct option. So first question is, I have many legs and I crawl. So these insects have many legs and it crawls. Okay, crawls. So which animals have many legs and it crawls? A housefly, a cockroach, or a caterpillar? answer is a caterpillar. So in the box put tick. Number 2, I fly in dirty places. Which insects fly in dirty places? An ant, a housefly, or a bee? A housefly is the correct answer. So give a tick mark. Now number 3, I look like a fly. I glow in the evening. Which insects look like a fly and it glows in the evening? A butterfly, a bee, or a firefly? Answer is a firefly. Number 4, I am green in color. I hop from plant to plant. This insect's color is green and it hops from plant to plant. Which insect is this? A cockroach, a mosquito, or a grasshopper? The answer is grasshopper. So tick the grasshopper, okay? Number 5, I fly, hum, and bite at night. Which insects bite us? A bee, a mosquito, and an ant. A mosquito. So tick on mosquito. Number 6, I live in dark and dirty place. Which animal lives in dark and dirty place? A cockroach, an ant, or a firefly? A cockroach. So tick a cockroach. Okay, so after this turn the page and come to the next page, that is page number 21, lesson 17. Now we are going to learn about animals and their young ones. So in this page, what we have to do, we have to match the animals to their babies. So cow is an animal, and what is the name of the baby cow? The answer is calf. And what is calf? It is here, number J. So you have to draw a line from 1 to J. Okay, so I have written in this way. Number one, question number 1, answer is J. Now next question is 2. Goat, what is the name of a baby goat? The name of a baby goat is Kid. And answer is K. Question number is 2 and answer is K. Now number 3 is hen. What is the name of a baby hen? Chick. Question number B. Answer number B. Number 4. Question is duck. What is the name of a baby duck? Duckling. So 4. Answer is D. Number 5 is kangaroo. So number 5 is kangaroo. Answer is joy. So number 5 answer is L. Joy. Okay. Number 6, frog. Answer is, what is the name of a baby frog? Tadpole. What is the name of a baby frog? Tadpole. So question number 6 is, answer is C. Number 7, horse. What is the name of a baby horse? Foal. That is in question, answer is E. Number 8, swan. What is the name of a baby swan? Cygnet. The answer is F. Now number 9, deer. What is the name of a baby deer? Fawn. So the answer is H. Now what is the next question? Number 10, lion. What is the name of a baby lion? Cub. So the answer is A. 10, answer is A. Now question number 11, cat. What is the name of a baby cat? Answer is G, that is kitten. Now 12, question number 12, dog. What is the name of a baby dog? Answer is I, that is puppy. Okay, so after this turn the page, come to the next page. Okay, now in chapter 18 or lesson 18, there are some facts, amazing facts about animals. Okay, so this chapter we have nothing to do in this chapter, only there are some information given in this chapter. You can read this chapter for your knowledge, like In point number one, it is written the camel can walk in the desert for many days without food and water. It is called the sheep of the desert. So which animal is called the sheep of the desert? Camel. So camel also can walk in desert for many days without food and water. Number two, the dark-billed platypus is a strange animal. It has a bill or a beak like a duck and has webbed feet. It lays eggs but feeds milk to its young ones. It is found in Australia. So platypus is a strange animal. It looks like a duck. It has a beak like a duck. It has a webbed feet like a duck, but it also lays egg but feeds milk to their young ones, okay? And it is found in Australia. Number three is ostrich. The ostrich is the largest bird on the earth, but it cannot fly. It can run faster than a horse. Ostrich is a bird. Is the largest bird on the earth. Okay, and it cannot fly. This bird, ostrich, cannot fly, but it can run faster than a horse. Number four, the smallest bird on earth is the bee hummingbird. Hummingbird is the only bird that can fly backward. So on our earth, bee hummingbird is the smallest bird among all the birds, okay? And it is the only bird who can fly backward. Number five, kangaroos are found only in Australia. Kangaroos use their tails for balance. So if you lift a kangaroo's tail, it can hop. So where we can found kangaroos? It only found in Australia. And kangaroos use their tail for balance. Okay, and when you lift the tail of the kangaroo, it start hop. Okay, yeah, sorry, it cannot hop because the balance he used in his tail. Number six, bat is the only mammal that can fly. Bat is not a bird, it is a mammal who can fly. Number seven, the tortoise has the longest lifespan and may live for more than 100 years. Tortoise have a longest lifespan. Tortoise can live more than 100 years. Number eight, snake don't smell things through their nose as we do. They pick up smells with their tongue, which they flick in and out. So we can smell with our nose, right? But snake cannot smell with their nose. They use their tongue to smell things. Now number nine, sounds made by insects come from their wings or legs, not from their throat. So when any insects is flying over or in front of you, you can hear a sound. That sound comes from their wings or legs. That whatever the sound we hear when an insect is flying in front of us, that sound comes from their either from their wings or from their legs, not from their throat. Okay, so this is a information chapter. You can learn this also. Now come to the next page. In page number 23, here it is written test one. So whatever we have studied, this is the revision page. Okay, so we will do revision here. So our first question is identify the following pictures. Here, can you see these three pictures? We have to identify these pictures and we have to write their names. So first picture is what? This is a cabbage. So write in number one, cabbage. Number two is grapes. So write grapes. Number three is cheetah. So write cheetah. Now question number B, fill in the blanks. Now we have to fill the blanks. Now our first question is, our class teacher's name is. So we will do this question when the school will reopen, okay? When the school will open, we will do this part. This question number one, B1. because now we have no class teacher. We all are sitting in home, right? So we will do this when the school will open. So we will start from question number 2, B2. So the question is, your father's and mother's sister is your dash. So we have to write the name. Your father's and mother's sister is your aunt. Number 3, a hen lives in a coop. Number 4, we get dash from bees. Honeybees. We get dash from honeybees. What we get? Honey. Number 5, the largest land animal is elephant. Number C, say whether the sentence are true or false. Now, first question is, okay, now question number C we have to write true or false, right? Number 1 is, we get milk from sheep. Is it true or false? False. So right, number 1 is false. Number 2, chew your food with your mouth open. When we are eating anything, we chew our food with while mouth open or closed. Closed, right? So here it is written, we have to chew our food with our mouth open. So this sentence is false. So right, false in question number 2. Number 3, I brush my teeth in the morning. So we have to brush our teeth in the morning. This sentence is right. So number 3 is true. Number 4, all insects have 8 legs. All insects have 8 legs. This is wrong. So this is false. Number 5, the principal is the head of the school. It is true. So right, true in number 5. Now turn the page and come to the next page. That is lesson 19. Now in this chapter we will come to know about healthy food and junk food. So in question number 1A, it is written, write H for healthy food and J for junk food. Number 1, here are some pictures given here. We have to write H or J in the box, in front of this box, okay? So first is, what are these? These are carrots. So carrot is a healthy food or junk food? It is a healthy food. So write number 1, H. Now number 2, burger. Burger is a junk food. So write J. Number 3, banana. Banana is a healthy food. So write H. Number 4, eggs. Eggs are healthy food. So write H. Number 5, apple. Apple is also a healthy food. So write H. Number 6, chocolates. Chocolates are junk food. So write J. Number 7, pizza. Pizza is also a junk food. So write J. Number 8, milk. Milk is a healthy food. So write H. And number 9 is chips. Chips is also a junk food. So write J. Okay. Now after this, question number B. Write P for food that can that come from plants, and A for food that comes from animals. So the we have to write the P in front of food, those which we get from plants, and A, those food which we get from animals. Now first one is tomato. Tomato we get from animals? No, we get from plants. So we have to write P in number 1. Number 2, milk. We get from animal. Cow is an animal, so we get from animal. So the answer is A. Number 3, carrot. Carrot we get from plant. So write P. Number 4, paneer. Paneer we get from animal. So write A. Number 5, potatoes. Potatoes we get from plant. So write P. Number 6, bananas. Bananas we get from plant. So write P. Number 7, bread. Bread we get from plant. So write P. Number 8, chicken. Chicken is an animal. So we get from animal. So write A. Number 9, eggs. Eggs also we get from animals. So write A. Now next question is number C. People who eat meat are called non-vegetarian. So in the dash write non-vegetarian. And number D is, people who eat only plant food are called vegetarian. So the answer is vegetarian. Now turn the page, come to the next page. That is page number 25, lesson number 20. Now in this chapter, we are going to learn about different machines and their uses, okay? Who am I? Number one, I am a machine who can write, calculate, draw and paint pictures in a very short time. I also have a mouse. I am called a computer. Number one is computer. Number two, I am a phone that can be carried in your bag or your pocket and can be used to talk from anywhere. I am a dash phone. I am a mobile phone. Number three, I am used for cleaning the house. I am a dash cleaner. I am a vacuum cleaner. Number four, I am an electronic device who can copy pages. It is a dash machine. It is a photocopier machine. Number five, I am a computer that can be carried anywhere. I am called a dash. I am a laptop. Now after this, come to the next page, that is page number 21. Now we are going to learn about our body parts. So there in our body parts there are two organs. One is internal, one is external. Internal organs means the parts which is inside our body, which we cannot which we can't see from outside, that are internal organs, okay, like heart, kidney, this. And external organs means the body part which we can see from outside, like hands, legs, ear, nose. These are external organs. And some of the organs of our body help us to understand the world around us. That organs are called sense organ, okay, like nose, eyes, ears. From nose we smell, from eyes we can see, from ears we can hear, from skin we can feel, okay, from tongue we can taste. So these all are sense organs. Now here is a picture. In question number A, we have to identify which body parts it is and we have to write their names. So number one, look at this arrow where it shows nose. This part, body part, is nose. So in number one, write nose. Number two is eyes. Number three is ear. Number four is tongue. And number five is neck. So I have written here number one nose, number two eyes, number three ears, number four tongue, and number five is neck. After this, question number B. Some parts of our body are in pairs while some are single. Write the body parts given below in the correct column. So we have some body parts which are in pair. Pair means we have two, okay, that body parts, like ears. How many ears we have? Two ears. And how many eyes we have? Two eyes. And some body parts are there which we have only one, like nose. How many nose we have? Only one, right? So in this way we have to write the name of the single body parts in this row and name of the pair body parts in this row. So I have written here in single we have tongue, stomach, chin, mouth, neck and nose. We have only one, okay, this body parts we have only one. And so it is single. And in pairs we have eyes, legs, lips, feet, hands and ears. So write this in your book. Then after this, come to the next page, that is page number 27, lesson number 22. Now in this page we are going to learn about team sports. So there are different types of sports. A team is a group of players, and there are some team sports, teams games, where so many people play together, or so a group of people play together, okay, that is called team sports. So we have to name some team sports. Here are some pictures. We have to identify which one is, what is the name of that game. So first one is baseball. Number two is kabaddi. Number three is volleyball. Number four is ice hockey. Number five is hockey. Number six is polo. Number seven is cricket. Number eight is basketball. Number nine is football. So in this sports, in all these sports, they play in a group. Okay. So these are the names of the sports which we play in a group. So for today, this much. Thank you.